Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
Goblins already. So this one actually is different. Oh, actually, no mind.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
Okay, now there's no. Okay, so look, all these gold vanish, but they don't really. But they actually boost the thing, the damage that you do. So, if I get the one guy up with it, and get the other one up, then it will be just...
Mana Surge.
Maybe.
Surge.
By the way, the AI that plays for me is actually bad.
Mana Surge.
They call upon the Shadow Flame.
Oh my god.
Mana Surge.
Jeez.
Take this!
Mana Surge.
And if you don't know what this game is, you should actually get it. It's called Gems of War. I'm playing it on console like always. Oh, this video is not sponsored, though. I mean, if I could get a sponsorship from them, that would actually be really nice. Well, that's a card. I hate how my controller vibrates. It feels so weird. There we go. What is that hell? Oh my god. Jeez.
Mana Surge. Surge. Mana Surge.
Extra turn. Stay here forever.
Extra turn. Extra turn.
I've never seen that. Or a vampire lord. Ooh. I can get both of them. Destroy a rogue, deal 3 damage to the first 2 enemies, boosted by yellow judge's sword. Ooh. Not so much. much damage, but I could upgrade that. Remove all the red gems, deal 2 true damage to an enemy. But remove game for life. Oh, this is actually better. Oh, the vampire lord. I'm really feeling that. But I think I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't hurt this guy's little right, Braedyns, if you don't want to, but just